DeKalb County cardiologist pleads guilty to animal cruelty. Investigators say Abed Trivedi hoarded and neglected dogs, chickens, and hundreds of birds. We're told many of the birds were already dead. Authorities say the Northeast Atlanta home was so filthy they had to wear hazmat gear. The rescued animals were taken to Lifeline Animal Project. Trivedi will spend 7 years on probation and pay restitution of nearly $60,000.